biscuit out there was so good, I said, cook it up. Cook it up.
That raccoon not for you.
No, Skip, I'm not saying I would indulge now, but when I was coming up,
what you would have took it.
Would have took it. I took it. Ain't no would have. I did.
You ever had squirrel?
Love squirrel and rice.
I used to eat
it. I eat it right now. I eat a raccoon right now. Let my sister cook it.
Squirrel's some serious red meat, man.
Yeah.
You leave me out of that conversation.
Me too. Yeah. Thank you.
My sister cook. Let me tell you, Skip, what you do. Get you old pan, get you some tinfoil. Mm-hmm. You get you a nice, nice medium-sized raccoon. Mm-hmm. Bell peppers, some onion, some celery.
Yep.
You chop him up and you put him in that oven about 350 for about an hour and a half, 2 hours.
I have a lot of questions, but I don't know.